Hello Vikings and welcome back to another Assassin's Creed Valhalla video. So, we are having something new in the Helix store right now, the Shinobi arm set. So, let's take a look, shall we? We can find it from the packs or from the arm set, but the arm set is not including the mounts and the raven. But Shinobi pack is exactly the same as the steampunk, so we are getting two arm sets, two weapons in this pack besides the mount and the ravenskin. So let's dive deep into this. The first thing on our list is the mount, the kitsune. Of course, this mount is looking absolutely amazing. Fox with the three tails. Yeah, I cannot wait until Reda is having that. Also, we are having the ravenskin yokai. The name is not ringing us any bells in the description. This is kinda okay. The yokai is meaning in Japanese folklore spirit or demon spirit. About the kitsune, our fox is having three tails, but usually in Japanese folklore it is having nine tails. Also, kitsune is messenger for Inari, so that is little something to you to know, and of course correct me if I'm totally mistaken. Let's move on to Shinobi armor sets. The Shinobi is word in Japanese for the male ninja. Knight version of the Shinobi pack is giving us the increased critical chance as a 2-set bonus, and for the 5-set bonus we are actually getting increased speed to maximum when equipped with both Yorogiri and Onimaru short shorts. So that is kinda bummer that we need the whole sets including weapons etc, so we can't mix anything with this if we want everything or every bonus from this set. But the blue glow, the knight version of the Shinobi armor set, is actually looking pretty awesome, at least in my opinion. First impression of this set, it is not looking that great what comes to the stats and usability when we are gonna need both swords and the whole armor set in order to get every bonus from this set. Next on our list, Yorogiri. The perk of this weapon or this katana increased critical chance by 10% after a kill. And I actually was watching Jorraptors livestream. He did buy this set. He was using the whole set. And let me tell you, this is more cool than it's actually usable. The perks, they weren't that noticeable at all. So if you are gonna buy this set for 20 bucks or so, remember this is mostly for the looks. The second armor set of this pack, the only one, instead of critical chance, we are getting critical damage on the 2-set bonus. The 5-set bonus is exactly the same as it were in the knight one. And fun fact, of course, from the Wikipedia about the Onis. An Oni is a kind of yokai, demon, orc or troll in Japanese folklore. And one thing I am gonna point out, they were usually carrying clubs or maces, but in this set we are getting katana. I was really hoping new weapon types in this new DLC, and this would be perfect time for that, but we already knew we are gonna get two katanas. However, let's keep moving. The Onimaru, the perk matches the armor set, so we are getting increased critical damage by 10% after a kill. So instead of critical chance like in the knight one, we are getting damage. Again, huge shout out to Jorraptor, who was playing with this set in the Kassandra crossover DLC. Like I said before, this is more for the looks than actually usability, considering that you have to equip everything. So from the both sets, the both katanas, and you cannot mix the gear pieces, you can transmog one over the other. But yeah, I'm recommending you to save your money. The pack is costing about 20 bucks. You can get the DLC for 40 bucks and getting basically 20 bucks worth of gear by pre-ordering it. I know for the fact that the Twilight set is actually absolutely amazing. I will leave a video link in the pinned comment, so check that out if you haven't yet. Also, there is one new change in the Helix store. I'm not sure if this is individual or not, but exclusive offers. I imagine that this is like personalized deal just for you. When you are having some pieces of certain sets, you are getting some percents off from the whole pack, including naval, decorations, tattoos, mounts, gear pieces, everything. So let me know in the comment section down below if you are having the same sets I'm having in here are Hardware and the Mystical Team Packs as my exclusive offers. I want to know if they are same for you, but for now, let's roll the outro. Thanks for watching. Remember to hit the like, hit the sub, turn on the notifications so you won't ever miss anything that I upload or when I go live. Also, Vikings, have fun, stay safe, be strong. Hope to see you in the next one. Skatha, over and out, and bye-bye.